Squeeze me.
Okay.
All right.
After me. Welcome back.
Welcome back to Anthony's News.
Boop, 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 boop. It's Anthony News. Boop, 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 boop. Breaking news. Boop, 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 boop.
Today we're gonna just gonna go interview random people about random questions. Come on. We got a fan.
Target spotted. Moving in.
You want me to go get the... You want me interviewed?
No.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
He didn't want to be interviewed.
Lele, would you like to be interviewed?
No. Why are you interviewed?
Just a random question. Bye, would you like to be interviewed?
Yikes.
Excuse me, sir. Clyde, TMZ, TMZ. We have some questions for you. What are you training out for the band?
No.
Are you going back to school this week?
No.
Do you know anything else other than no?
Maybe.
Wow. Alright, let's go.
What is the sign?
Russell said to get it.
Oh, look, he said something else.
Interview. No.
Okay, so first question. Are you trying out for the band?
For band?
Or trying out for the musicos?
I'm already in the musicos.
What band are you in?
Group one.
Never heard of them.
Zion.
Never heard of them. Asia, would you like to be interviewed?
What?
Would you like to be interviewed? Crowded area.
Are you vlogging?
Hey, would you like to be interviewed on my channel?
Sure.
Alright, are you starting school this week?
Yeah.
What school are you going to?
City High.
You can't air that. Anyway, are you trying out for the musical?
I'm already a musician.
What group are you in?
Zion.
Never heard of them.
Boy! Boy!
That's it?
I thought I was like,
any advice for new students like you?
Do drugs. Do drugs.
I am Confucian.
Okay. Wait, what did he say?
Looks like he's not in group one no more.
Yeah. I dropped out. Hey, what's up, Andy?
Andy, would you like to be interviewed?
He's gonna have it.
No, let go of the mic.
Why are you bullying me?
Yes, Andy. More fans. Who else should we get?
I want to go interview Limney, but he's too busy.
Interview Robert. Robert, you got changed for?
No.
No.
Would you like to be interviewed, Robert?
Give me about 1 minute.
Alright, thank you.
Anthony, bless you.
God bless you. In 1 minute.
Thanks, Moso.
In 1 minute.
Let's go look for more people.
Watch out for your step.
I tripped
your last. Like to be interviewed for my news channel.
Sure.
Alright, when do you start school?
Tomorrow.
What class?
English.
Did you forget what class are you taking?
I haven't looked at my schedule yet, dude.
Anyway.
Give me about. Awesome.
What's your favorite color?
Red.
Same. Clyde, would you like to be interviewed again?
No.
Just like the other interview.
No. No. Maybe.
Would you guys like to be interviewed?
No.
Of course, they're haters. Hey, make sure you put local hater. Look, another. Prisoner doesn't want to be interviewed. We should ask people what they are excited about camp.
Thanks, Melissa.
Deja, are you excited for camp?
Yeah.
Livni, are you excited for camp? What are you excited for?
Taking ankles in basketball.
Are we gonna play basketball? Wow, look at that exclusiva. We didn't even know we were gonna play basketball.
Actually, I'm gonna leak some information for you guys.
Into the mic, sir.
One of you guys is in the same cabin.
Is it Clyde?
Oh, he's
right here. You're close.
It's Clyde.
Later, I'll tell you guys later.
Oh, we can't. We can't broadcast that.
You gotta censor it. Put like a little, like little
the
thing
beep,
over mouth.
Like beep the whole thing.
Wow.
Are you guys excited for camp? Yeah? What are you excited about? Maya, would you like to interview? Okay. What is your favorite color? Pink. Are you excited for school? What grade are you going to?
I'm gonna go to preschool.
You're going to preschool? Do you know your ABC?
Be careful with them. Just be careful with it, okay?
It's not connected. Wow, good job. Okay, next time I will sing with you. All right, thank you, Maya. Wow.
Oh,
look at this. Sir, would you like to be interviewed?
Sure.
Okay. Are you starting school this week?
Yeah, Thursday.
What was that?
Thursday.
What was that?
Thursday.
Okay. Are you excited?
Kinda.
Why are you kinda excited?
I don't know.
Are you excited for camp?
Yeah.
What are you excited about? Alright, what's your favorite color?
Probably like green or red.
I like red.
Vinny likes red too.
Yeah.
Red.
Anything you want to say to my viewers?
Rejects are bad, bro.
The easy UA is probably not gonna happen.
We gotta censor that. We gotta cut that part out. Let's see who else.
Oh my god. Jesus, dude.
Can you hold this for me? Yeah. Thank you.
You got a gift already?
We got from Nelson.
Oh.
Do you have any idea
how fast I am?
Stop running in the hallways.
I walked in immediately the pastor was in. There's a bunch of ushers that just passed me.
I saw Pastora and Nilsa. I'm like, I'm gone, yo.
Let's go outside. It's too hot, let's go back inside. Who else we interview?
How about that guy?
Hello?
He's too busy. My equals?
Whoa!
Can I just hold that for 1 second?
Kid? Yeah.
Look
at
it, I got
chocolate. No, I didn't. Let go. Andy. Kids, these generations. What else do we? I would go ask Sammy, but he never wants to be interviewed.
Where is he?
Sammy! What do you think about your football career?
They're having a meeting over there. We don't want to bother. We'll bother them next time.
Well, would you like to be interviewed?
Sure, why not?
Alright, starting school this week?
Yeah, I am.
Well, great.
Senior year.
Any advice for the new freshmen?
Take your classes seriously.
Did you take your classes seriously?
Yes, I did.
Are you excited for camp this Friday?
I am super, super excited. Super excited.
Are we having Kevin Martin?
What?
Are we having Kevin Martin?
You know what?
Are we having Martin's cabin?
Gotta wait and see.
What's your favorite color?
Mine is black.
We're back.
We're having an exclusive interview with Sammy, star athlete at the moment.
Shh.
Oh, jeez.
What did I think?
I don't know.
He's right there. Come on.
Got the camera back. So, what do you think about your football season?
Hopefully, it's a good year. It's looking a little rough right now. You know, we don't have a lot of players, but I think it's going to be a good season.
Oh, I should try out.
That's illegal.
Where does it say that?
Federal law. You can't go back to high school once you graduated from there.
They said I was going as me. Just like rip off a mask. Anyway, so are you excited for the school year to start?
No.
Why is that?
I don't like crowds.
Same. Are you excited for camp?
Oh yes.
What are you excited about?
Volleyball.
What about the overnight?
Yeah, that's alright.
Are you gonna be like the first person to fall asleep?
No. It's you guys don't let people sleep.
Especially when we have food around them. Cue flashback of last year.
I'd like to welcome you to the 2017 SAM Olympics. Oh no! Cochino!
His nose is bad.
No, put it anywhere.
Put it in?
Just put it anywhere. You were playing bingo blackout.
Hopefully you saw the video of him getting cinnamon toast crunch. Okay.
Not saying.
Alright, well, thank you for this exclusive interview. I hope I get to interview you some other time. Maybe at camp.
Maybe.
Alright, well, thank you. Have a great day.
You too.
Anything for my viewers?
Unsubscribe.
Did you say unsubscribe? I think you meant to subscribe.